प्रियंका सिंह चौहान, आई एम डीपली ऑनर्ड एंड हम्बल टू रिसीव दिस प्रेस्टीजियस अवार्ड. आई वॉन्ट टू एक्सप्रेस माई डीपेस्ट ग्रेटिट्यूड टू द दादा साहब फाल्के फिल्म फेस्टिवल फॉर दिस रिकग्नाइजेशन. दिस इज माई सेकेंड कंजिक्यूटिव अवार्ड एज अ बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस फॉर द फिल्म
शी जस्टिफाई.
From the moment I read the script, I knew that portraying Sunanda would be a journey unlike any other. It required me to delve into the darkest corner of the human
psyche.
It was a challenge for me to show lots of emotion in one picture. It was not easy. I'm grateful for the opportunity to play such a challenging role. The trust that the producer director Mansi Dadichmahor and DOP Dev Krishna have shown in me. मेरे लिए सबसे बड़ी खुशी की बात यह है कि किरदार अगर खड़ा उतरा है, it has made an impact somewhere. The social cause, the impact that we wanted. This is not just a proud moment for me. Our production house, Magic Mench, our director, producer, DOP, my co-actor, my team, everyone is proud of it. कि हमारे सुनंदा के किरदार को बहुत सराहा गया. इसके लिए मैं आप सबको दिल से धन्यवाद बोलना चाहूँगी. अपना प्यार ऐसे ही बनाए रखिए. थैंक यू सो मच.
वी आर सो प्राउड दैट आर एक्ट्रेस प्रियंका चौहान रिसीव्ड बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस अवार्ड एंड दिस इज हर सेकेंड अवार्ड फॉर द सेम फिल्म शी जस्टिफाइड. कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस प्रियंका, सुनंदा का किरदार इतना बखूबी सुंदरता से निभाने के लिए.
To know all those things. And this is the message for everybody to how do we remove this evil from our society. So we have to change. This is not the last. This is Mohi. So I hope you all enjoy this Mohi. And many, many thanks to you and all are watching.
Thank you so much, sir. Presenting the next short.
To all, I, Dr. Nitin Tiwari, music director, singer, and co-actor of this movie. And I represented our production house, Magic Munch, at 14th Dada Saheb Phalke Film Festival. When I anchor just announced the name of our movie for award, it was a great proud moment for all the team.
It was the important role of character Sunanda that helps in reshaping societal norms and fostering positive change.
If we succeed in sparking even a flicker of awareness and empathy or action in just 1% of society, that to me is the ultimate victory.
I extend my heartfelt gratitude to film festival organizer, producer and director Mansi Dadichmahor, individuals, cast and crew and whole participants and who worked tirelessly for this project. And once again, thanks a lot for this honor.
आप तो समझदार हो, सारे नियम कानून जानते हो, आपकी क्या मजबूरी है.